Oh, you gotta make me go the long way around, don't you, bitch? Why can't I do that? Not high enough level, I guess. Oh, that's for one of the. Oh shit. Okay, I want to get this done then. That's gonna get me an ether current. Yep, good, like the. Oh, terrible pun. Yeah, I just found it cute the way it sat down just now. That was annoying. Aw. Chocobo, come Jeez, it's starting to get really late. Wow. Tired. But I have to kill stuff. Oh, these things. These are... That's cool. Stupid train. No. Oh yeah, I still gotta go do my new Dragoon quest too. Oh yeah, there's the thing I turned in earlier for that, Ooh, Yeti ring, bending, slaying, that's what's the slang. Ooh, 22, 15, okay, I'll take that. Okay, it is the friendly one. You're the non what? The non mine. Okay, yes, yeah, they're all hive mind, but these guys are individuals. Watch it, ass. It's jackass. I noticed it in the house. Yep, that would be if that's a primal for you. Notice? Oh, not mine. Okay. beat up. He's only 19 in stats, so yeah, it's 22 or something. Better range. I'll let my retainer have that one, I guess. Actually, how much, ooh. I'm gonna convert it, actually. Fuck off, water three. Whoa. I got hosed. Damn it. Yeah, you're exactly. Louis Waugh isn't exactly of clean hands either, and my character wouldn't even be here right now if not for that. So, actually, none of us would be here because Bahamut would have just destroyed everything. Of steel. Now that would be cool to see her turn into Shiva and duke it out with him, but that's not gonna happen. Mrs. Gramps. Or Uncle. Alright, I'll be back in a moment. I just gotta put something away real quick. I'm back. More of these things. How long is it going to take for that to respawn, damn it? Or is there, oh wait, no, there's another one up. Thank you. yeah, that's right. I gotta go. Oh. I thought it'd be more of a journey than that, but actually I'm not going that far. It's where those hunters were earlier. I'm a dragoon, why can't I just jump like super high whenever I want? Such bullshit. My whole fight, my class's whole fighting style revolves around leaping through, you know, through the air and crashing down on foes. For fuck's sake, in the opening movie, you see them jumping, you know, on top of dragons that are in flight. Ah, but I can't jump more than a measly 2-3 feet. The Oh great. That's a wonderful fucking plan. Help us, generous hunter, save us from the belts. I could actually really use the healing bell. Wow, that's a nice, pretty good stats on it too. Fuck. Defending belt is attempting. For my retainer. She's not high enough to quit. No, not even high enough to wear it. Never mind. Okay. Getting close to the end of this area now, I think. I hate being forced to race through the story too. Because I'm really enjoying it all, but just... I want to get to 60 though, and... Meh. Be nice if there was more... Well, hopefully there's like some endgame content, like once... I mean, story content once you're already 60. I mean, before the next patch. Ah, hell, wrong, This is what made me really tempted to level the switch from Dragoon to Ninja for stuff like this. Just go invisible. Well, that and I friggin' love Ninja. God, piss off. Oh, for piss off. Hoping this works. So it's up to level 57, so... God damn it. Well, at least I got the play. Oh, fuck off. Hard to kill.
Thank you.
So, what can I buy? Ooh, Aetherite tickets. Okay. Okay, those suck. Right, well then. So no gear until I'm higher up. Alright, sweet. Got the quest to get my companion to be able to fly so I don't have to use the black chocobo all the time. I can use my legacy map. On the lags back, great. How did the dragon?
Instant recast.
Jump and spine share die by 30%. Oh wow. Oh, wait, that's the difference. Okay. It said it buffs both of them. But whereas, I believe Power Surge is just the next jump you use. Funny how the Gable is suddenly like just standard issue. Like, what the fuck? Thank you. great, it's a battle. They get wiped out. Easy, babe. You're gonna get smacked down. She's all, I must prove myself in battle. And she, nah, she's not dead. They wouldn't have killed her off just like that. She might be crippled. I'll genuinely be surprised if she's dead already. But we're about to have a whole stupid drama scene, like, my daughter, Fang and Claw. So that's the next one. So it goes and attack with poison 100. 290 from the flank.
Whoa.
Okay. Oh, can only be executed while under the effect of both Blood of the Dragon and Sharper Fang and Claw. Okay. Additional effect extends Blood of the Dragon Nourish. Blood of the Dragon Nourish. Another 15 seconds to a maximum of 30. Interesting. Quests. Can't ever record stuff. The hunter has become the hunter. Alright, I'm calling it a park there because it's like ridiculously late. Thanks for tuning in. I'll try to be on sometime tomorrow. Good night.